Hello! Hi everyone! Okay, so I wanted to do a video जहाँ पर मैं उन चीजों के बारे में आपको शायद मेरे तरफ से करेक्ट करूंगी जो कुछ टेक्निक्स लोगों को शायद पता नहीं है और वो बचपन से जैसे देखते आए हैं दूसरों पर मेकअप वो वैसा ही अपने फेस पर ट्राई करते हैं. सो आई वॉन्टेड टू ब्रेक दोज मिथ्स एंड आई वॉन्टेड टू टेल यू वॉट नॉट टू डू नो मैटर वॉट योर आईज लुक लाइक नो मैटर वॉट योर लिप्स लुक लाइक नो मैटर वॉट यू नो थिंक सूट्स यू सम थिंग्स जस्ट मेक योर फेस लुक नॉट सो गुड. So I'm going to help you with that and I wanted to do this in absolutely natural light with no lights on my face, with no bathroom lights, with no ring lights, with no nothing and I wanted to keep this as real as possible. So here you go. That's what my skin looks with absolutely nothing on it in natural light in the daytime and let's start. मैं इसलिए ये करना चाहती थी is because you know बहुत सारी अभी information available है लोग दूसरों को देखकर guidance लेकर makeup करते हैं करना चाहते हैं कि contour करो तो बस ऐसे ही करो lift करना है तो ये करो उसको goal दिखाना है तो ये करो उसे पतला दिखाना है तो ये करो. I just feel that all that puts so much in your head that you end up doing some things which may not suit your face. So I'm going to talk about a few things that actually I stay away from. So let's start. I'm going to start with just a little. Also, before I do that, I want to dry my hair. So we're going to keep this clean. Putting the flyaways away. Alright, so now I'm gonna take the hydro cleanser off my face. I'm not gonna go and wash it off right now. So I'm gonna do this with a napkin. Because ye itna light product hai, you don't really need to wash it off or anything like that. Of course, jaise last time maine aapko bataya tha, I did a good splash on my face and I took it all off. And then, dab, dab, dab. So I'm just gonna wipe my hands also because I absolutely love how light this Dermavive Hydro Cleanser is. Honestly, love the product. Okay, next up, I'm going to do my hair. I'm going to put the Nutriderm Moisturizing Lotion which has vitamin E. Just a little bit of it. Dab, dab, dab on your neck. Can't miss out the neck for the moisturizing and the rest of it on your face. जब भी आप अपने face को moisturize करें, don't forget to take it upwards and just a gentle dab. Wow, I love this. So nice. Makes my skin feel so soft. Okay, so the first myth that I'm going to try and break is that you need too much of foundation. You actually don't. अगर आपके पास concealers हैं तो आप सिर्फ उसी spot को cover कर सकते हैं जो you know आपके problem areas हैं. और अगर आपको spots नहीं हैं, then you actually whether you're doing a very professional look, whether you're doing a everyday look, you don't need so much foundation. So what I'm gonna do is use my most favorite MAC. I think this is the Fluid Foundation. Yeah, this is the Studio Fix Fluid Foundation, which I'm gonna try and do only as much as I need. So that much just for normal coverage. Of course main is waqt I'm not doing a very heavy look. I'm just going to do as much jaise agar mujhe bahar market jana hai ya kisi se milne jana hai ya you know koi meeting pe jana hai which I want to look absolutely natural for, then I'm just going to put that much. A little bit for the under eye. Make sure ke aap use theek se blend kare and you're not doing it like too cakey. Don't forget your like जो depths होते हैं ना, जैसे कि आपका nose का depth हो गया, आपका आँख के नीचे का depth हो गया, उसे ignore मत करिएगा. As you see, I'm doing using the same finger to like blend it even in the rest of the places because I don't believe that you need too much of base. So please don't do that. Don't do that to yourself. If you want a very professional look, like if you're doing a studio shoot या आप कोई looks कर रहे हैं जहाँ पर absolutely required है, then yeah, please go ahead. जितना कम base होगा, उतना ज़्यादा आप खूबसूरत लगेंगे. So that's what I believe. Yeah. So that was about the foundation. The next myth I'm gonna try and break is, so this video is not about how to do the rest of the things on your face. I just wanted to break the myths, so concentrate on that. Okay, I have just touched up my powder a little bit. वो कैसे करना है वो मेरे previous video में आप देख सकते हैं, but this video, this video is not about that. My next myth I'm going to try and break is the eyeliner. Now, no matter what aapka shape of the eye kya ho, but one major rule that people kind of break, and that's why eyeliner doesn't look as good, is that if you're going to make your center too thick, okay, what people try and do is, you know, just bachpan se hum sab karte hain. I'm going to show you what mistake people make, okay? Okay, so what people do is, शुरू तो ठीक करते हैं एंड देन जस्ट बिकॉज दे डोंट नो द टेक्निक दे गो सो थिक इन द मिडल नॉट इन द मिडल बट राइट एट द बिगिनिंग बिकॉज वो शेप नहीं करना आता ना तो वो रैंडमली इसको थिक बना देते हैं एंड देन दे जस्ट एंड इट हियर ओके नाउ सी व्हाट हैपेंड टू माय आई सडनली माय आई इज लुकिंग ड्रूपी इवन दो बचपन से हम ऐसे ही देखते आए हैं राइट अपने मम्मीज को या किसी को भी दैट्स हाउ दे डू इट सो व्हाट हैपेंस इज लुक इन माय आई Even though I don't have a big lid, first of all, I'm not supposed to wear such a thick liner in any case. Just because मुझे ये सिखाना है कि क्या गलत होता है, देखिए मेरी आँख suddenly droopy दिख रही है. So on this eye, I'm going to do what I'm actually supposed to do, okay? You start with a very patla lining from the inside and just connect it according to the shape of your eye. Yani ki agar aapki bada socket hai, jaise ki mera socket nahi hai, to I try and keep it very, very thin. And for a natural look, I'm not going to pull it out. I'm just going to leave it there. Mera thickest part hoga somewhere, not right in the center, but towards when I'm reaching the center from inside, okay? And end bhi, main ekdam patla chhod dungi because I don't like it to be too thick on the edge because mera socket nahi hai, toh wo mujhe aankh meri chota dikhata hai. But now, can you see the difference? The difference is this, if I show you this and look into the camera, my eyes look like the way they're supposed to look. They look brightened up. They look, you know, like ek shape hai. If I show you this, it looks like, कुछ तो गड़बड़ चल रहा है वो मेरे सॉकेट को ऊपर लिड को भी टच कर रहा है बिकॉज मेरा तो सॉकेट ही नहीं है सो यू सी द डिफरेंस सो दैट्स अ मेजर मिस्टेक दैट पीपल मेक एंड इफ यू डू हैव अ बिग सॉकेट देन अगर आप थिक लगा भी रहे हैं सो मेक श्योर दैट योर इनर पार्ट इज योर थिनेस्ट यहाँ पर सबसे पतला होना चाहिए देन यू गो थिकर 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 एंड हाउ एवर यू वॉन्ट डू इट यू वॉन्ट डू अ कैट आई डू वॉन्ट डू लाइक विंग आई लाइनर वट एवर इट इज दैट यू वॉन्ट डू बट दैट यू दैट इज अप टू यू ये आप डिसाइड कर सकते हैं बट दिस मिस्टेक डोंट मेक दैट ओके गेस व्हाट आई डिड I used the Hydra cleanser, the DermaVive Hydra cleanser, put it on a little bit of a tissue and wiped it out. Look at how clean it became. That's all I did. So DermaVive actually helps you just remove the makeup off so easily as well. That's a tip from me if you want to use it. There you go. And then you have that wet napkin. So I'm just going to take it all off. Great. So what I did was I just touched that little area that was damaged because of the wrong eyeliner used the same MAC foundation and now I'm just using the benefit powder to dab it up just the way I did before okay great gonna complete this liner for you all right so the next mistake that people make is not cleaning their camera lens No, the next mistake that people make is with the mascara. Now I'm going to use the same mascara that I did in my previous video, the Sephora one. And my biggest tip is start from andar se bahar, lekin कोई भी एक स्ट्रैंड इकट्ठा नहीं होना चाहिए बिकॉज अगर आपको वो इकट्ठा दिख गया तो वो बहुत ज्यादा क्लंकी दिखता है एंड इट डजंट लुक गुड इन पिक्चर्स आइदर सो फॉर अ नेचुरल लुक जस्ट Do that, but as you can see, the moment ज़्यादा product एक strand पे लग जाता है तो मैं उसे निकालने की कोशिश करती हूँ ज्यादा product एक strand पे लगना यानी कि वो strand दूसरे strand के साथ चिपक जाएगा I feel like my fingers are my best friend because the moment I see कि कहाँ पर कुछ ज्यादा clunky हो रहा है तो मैं उसे निकाल देती हूँ अपनी उंगली से just with the help of my nail because I think that's the best way to take it off. Now, as you can see, Look at my lashes. Every single strand is separated. And although my lashes are not long, but that's more than enough. Just look at the difference between this eye and that eye. And I haven't put so much on it. So yeah, let's do the other eye. Again, brush ko bottle ke andar mat dalna. Aap uske dusra side ghuma ke, usually usme enough product hota hai. To aap usi ko ghuma ke use kar sakte hain. Please aur product mat lijiyega. And look up the way I'm looking, taake aapka mascara kahin aur lage na. As you can see, main ek ek strand ko alag karne ki koshish karti hoon, andar se bahar. Oh wow, look at that. Balma. Sorry, I'm too filmy. Yeah, so as you can see, now my eyes are opened up because of the mascara. And a lot of you ask me about what do I do in a natural way. My cheek. So I use my mother's funda. Jo bachpan se I used to see her do it just with the lipstick. I try and do that. So I'm going to show you how much of the cheek tint you need. All right, so you can take any cheek tint that you have. Tint se matlab zaruri nahi hai ki wo powder ho, because powder day mein kuch zyada hi nazar aata hai. So stick based koi bhi aapke paas agar cheek tint hai to aap ise istemal kar sakte hain. And what I do for a day is just do it on the apple of my cheek, because it should just give you like a sun kissed flushed look. Niche mat leke jana apne face ko, cut karne ki zarurat nahi hai, kyunki main ise ek thoda easy day look de rahi hu. There you go. And if ever you feel that ek jagah zyada dikh raha hai to powder lene ki zarurat nahi hai, aap usi puff se sirf dab kar sakte hain. You see the difference? It's so cool. So main ek pink shade use kar rahi hu, aap koi bhi shade istemal kar sakte hain. As you see, I'm going a little above on my face because I want to get that little sun kissed look, right? And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a little bit of it and put it on the middle of my nose. There you go. It looks like aap abhi abhi sun se aaye hain and your skin is looking flushed. And again, use the same puff and just dab it. There's no powder in it. I hate too much powder on my skin. There you go. Absolutely natural look. I have no eyeshadow. I have nothing on my face. Just that patla eyeliner, the mascara, the cheek tint. Cheek? Why am I calling it the cheek tint? The cheek tint. Cheek. The cheek tint. All right, I'm going to use my favorite shade, which is the Spice from MAC. And I'm going to tell you the one thing that everybody does wrong. Pointed lips. So I think bachpan mein, of course, years ago, pehle trends hua karta tha, jab aap, you know, apne lip ko bahut zyada pointed kar dete the. And that just looks so bad. I'll show you what not to do first, okay? That looks artificial, that looks not good. First of all, great makeup artists that I've worked with all my life, I've learned ke lip ko agar acha shape karna hai to hamesha bahar se andar ki taraf leke jana. Dusri cheez, log lipstick blend hi nahi karte hain, yani ki agar abhi ab main light shade bhi use kar rahi hu, jab aap lipstick actually lagane jate hain to use blend nahi karte hain. Jaise ki abhi maine ye light liner to kiya hi hai, lekin log sirf yahan par uske andar fill karte hain. तो क्या होता है, यू कैन लिटरली सी द लिप लाइन, राइट? एंड इट लुक्स सो बैड. सो डोंट डू दैट. व्हाट यू मस्ट डू इज व्हाट आई एम गोना टेल यू आफ्टर आई वाइप आउट दिस डिजास्टर. आई एम गोना शो यू एक्चुअली हाउ टू लाइन योर लिप्स. डिड यू सी व्हाट आई डिड? आई रैन द पेंसिल ऑन माई नेचुरल लिप लाइन बाहर से अंदर. सो नाउ यू सी, दिस इज नॉट पॉइंटेड. This is natural, normal. It's great for an everyday look. Of course, आजकल बहुत सारी trends शुरू हुए हैं जहाँ पर आपके lip के अंदर यहाँ पर काटने बोलते हैं ताकि आपका lip rounded लगे. I think it looks very artificial, but that's a personal choice people make, so that's okay. As you can see, I have some lip area that is more extended this side. So what I will do is I'm just gonna take a little bit of base so that wo different kala na lage ya alag color ka na lage mere skin se, and I'm just going to cover that, right? To kyunki aapka skin har jagah alag alag shade ka hoga, kuch zyada darker hoga, kuch zyada lighter hoga, so that this doesn't look darker than the rest of my skin, I'm just gonna use the base. There you go. So it's equal and natural. And now I'm going to do filling, which I'm going to start with the lining. So first run it over your line. Big shout out to Rene lipsticks, because I think they're so convenient. So many shades in one lipstick. All right, so there you go. You don't need a dark lip liner over your shades. It just doesn't work mostly. Just keep it naturally, and if you think kuch shape upar niche ho gaya, so you can always correct it with your fingers. Yeah, like that. So in makeup, everything is trial and error. Don't be too hard on yourself and don't wear too much of it. Figure out कि आपकी स्किन को क्या सूट होता है, आपके फेस को क्या सूट होता है, एंड डू जस्ट दैट. सो आई होप दिस हेल्प्ड एंड आई लव यू ऑल. स्टे ब्यूटिफुल इनसाइड आउट.